It is the filthiest, dirtiest, nastiest word in the English language. It will upset the black jurors. It'll issue a test, it'll give them a test, and the test will be, whose side are you on? The side of the white prosecutors and the white policemen? Or are you on the side of the black defendant and his very prominent and capable black lawyer?
Not every African American feels that way. It's demeaning to our jurors to say that African Americans cannot hear these offensive words.